Well, hello there. I'm Eric, your host, and welcome to the amazing world of Atari home computers. I've created this Atari family just for you. Not bad, huh? Well, together, we're going to show you how Atari home computers can make your lives much easier and a whole lot more fun.
Right on, Eric.
Speaking of fun, hundreds of thousands of people all over the world have already discovered the joys of Atari. So get ready, because right now, we're going to bring the computer age home for you, too.
By pressing certain keys, you tell the computer what to do. Imagine that. You're the boss.
And the computer answers you like that, right on the TV screen.
And from this basic communication between you and the Atari computer
comes a whole new world of learning and excitement.
First, tell me something. Do you use a computer regularly? If yes, press Y. If no, press N. We're really gonna dazzle you now. Press any key on the computer's keyboard, and you'll see what this Atari computer has been programmed to do with color and graphics. Go ahead, press any key. Vincent Van Gogh, eat your heart out. You and the computer can also make beautiful music together. Press the M key, and you'll hear and see what I mean. Go ahead, press the M key. And they say that musical talent is something you're born with. This is just the beginning. There's almost no limit to what an Atari home computer can do. With an Atari home computer, the future is within your reach. You can learn a foreign language or a new skill, like how to type. You can write or rewrite the great American novel, teach your children the ABCs. You can manage your family finances, run your own small business, play sensational games, get stock market quotes, write your own computer programs, and so much more. Now, they'll tell you about all the categories you can learn about.
Would you like to learn how to save time and money with programs like Family Finances? Ask for Home Management.
How about learning? It's for all ages, from preschool programs to speed reading lessons.
Entertainment. That's my game, and Atari's got them all, from favorites like Pac-Man to the latest arcade hits.
To find out about all the computers and peripherals Atari has to offer, there's a hardware category.
Personal development. These software programs help you learn foreign languages, create designs, and compose music.
And don't forget programming. You can even learn to write your own computer games.
There's a professional category, too, featuring lots of ways to make a business person more productive.
Which of these categories would you like to know more about? Learning, home management, hardware, programming, professional, entertainment, personal development. They're all fascinating, but you've got to start somewhere. So pick one. Then press the letter on the keyboard that's next to it. Go on, select a letter. Whoops! You pressed the wrong key. Try again. With an Atari home computer, the future is within your reach. They're going to tell you about all the categories you can learn about.
Atari offers home management programs.
And learning programs.
Programs for the professional.
Entertainment programs.
There's a hardware category.
Personal development programs.
Oh, and the programming category, too.
Which of these categories would you like to know more about? Learning, home management, hardware, programming, professional, entertainment, personal development. They're all fascinating, but you've got to start somewhere. So pick one. Then press the letter on the keyboard that's next to it. Go on, select a letter. You pressed the wrong key. Go ahead, try again. I'll bet you never dreamed a home computer had such powerful capabilities.
Just incredible.
I'll say.
We're glad you spent this time learning about Atari home computers.
And we hope you're ready to enter the computer age, too.
By bringing an Atari computer home.
Thank you. Just ask a salesperson for details.
Bye!
Bye.
Learning, that's for me. You're looking at my favorite teacher, and my Atari home computer makes it so easy. I'm a star pupil. For the little kids, there's the early learning series that teaches basic concepts like above and below. I'm learning to do my own programming. One of my favorites is states and capitals. It's an excellent lesson in geography.
Would you like to see the software review? Or a demonstration of a children's program? Or an adult program? Press the letter next to your choice. In this Disney product from Atari, Mickey Mouse takes to the great outdoors to show 7 to 10-year-olds a fun way to practice basic language and arithmetic skills. When Mickey goes hiking, he teaches you how to complete a sentence and rearrange letters into a correct word. When Mickey goes exploring, the object is to complete equations and recognize numerical patterns. Press M to see how Mickey captures words with his bow and arrow. Learn how to read faster and more efficiently through 8 easy lessons of timed exercises. A beeping tone sets your pace. Press A to see what I mean. You can go from slow to very fast. There's an audio track that gives you encouragement and instructions, and the reading window highlights words in sequence to help you increase your pace. Press B to see what happens at the end of your exercise. The computer calculates your reading efficiency. This fast-paced arcade-style game improves your typing speed and skill. Your goal is to defend the 8 bases from a bombardment of falling typos. To destroy a typo, you type the character that appears in the base directly beneath it. To add to the challenge, the characters in the bases change randomly. The faster you fend off typos, the faster new typos attack, and the faster your typing speed becomes. Watch what happens when your last base is destroyed. Press T for typo attack. Mapware. Create and store high-resolution world maps. Scram. A simulation that lets you control operations in a nuclear power plant. Conversational languages. Learn French, German, Spanish, and Italian with descriptive pictures and an instructor's voice. States and capitals. The computer draws the state, and you name the capital. Monkey up a tree. Solve math problems so the monkey can reach his bananas. Invitation to programming series. 3 simple programs introduce the computer, help you to write programs, and let you explore sound and graphics. My first alphabet. Children learn the alphabet and numbers using pictures and music. Juggles Rainbow and Juggles House. These programs for preschool children teach concepts like above, below, and left, right.
Personal development. I mean, is there any other choice? From learning to type to composing music, it's the best. You know, thanks to my incredible Atari home computer, I can order dinner in 4 languages. May we? I can control operations in a nuclear power plant. Yes, sir. I can even chart biorhythms and find out how your date with Steve is gonna go on Saturday night.
Now you're talking.
If you'd like to learn more, press the letter next to the program of your choice, or see the general software review. Atari offers you the chance to paint by computer with the exciting new paint program created by the Capitol Children's Museum in Washington, D.C. With an electronic palette consisting of 128 colors, paint allows you to be as creative as you want. By using either the keyboard or a joystick, you get to select from 80 different brush strokes, draw circles and rectangles, control the width of the brush and its speed of movement. 2 features really stand out. Mix lets you alter the brightness and hue of the colors on your palette. Zoom provides 2 different views of the painting in progress. For beginners, there's simple paint. After mastering that, you'll want to move on to the super paint. Press P and take a look at what you can create. Atari makes music instruction exciting with Atari Music 1 and 2. You'll learn about note reading, whole and half steps, and major scales. You'll repeat melodies that the computer plays for you. Each lesson begins with step-by-step instructions, then drills and tests you on what you've just learned. After each lesson comes the real fun, musical video games. Press N to see the note attack game. The object is to identify the note missiles before they reach your rocket ship. In another game, Keys Wars, you have to define the correct key signature or be blasted by an enemy keynote bomb. This may not sound like music appreciation, but we're sure you're gonna love Atari Music. Foreign language programs. Learn French, German, Spanish, and Italian with pictures and an instructor's voice. Touch typing, a self-paced method for learning to type. Music composer. Compose music, then play it back and see it displayed. Scram. A simulation of a nuclear reactor. Biorhythms charts your emotional, physical, and intellectual forecast. Advanced music system, a comprehensive music composition tool. Astrology, draw astrological charts based on birth date and place. Blackjack tutor, a tutorial to improve playing and betting strategy.
Home management, that's my specialty. And running this household has never been easier, thanks to my Atari home computer. It can be a word processor that changes text as quickly as I change my mind. It does bookkeeping, electronic spreadsheets, filing, helps plan and control my monthly budget, keeps track of mailing lists and credit card numbers. It allows me to do my banking right at home. And through the telephone, I can link up to a world of information. Stock market quotes, the World Book Encyclopedia, weather reports, the news right off the press, you name it. Why, my Atari computer even reminds me of appointments I have with clients. Whoops, I gotta go.
Take a closer look at a review of our home management programs or see a demonstration. Just press the letter next to your choice. Go ahead, press a letter. The Atari Writer Word Processing Program has features found on much more expensive word processing systems. Yet, it's designed to be much easier to use and sells for a lot less. The Atari Writer cartridge can be used with all of Atari's computers, as well as many printers on the market. Whether you're writing a term paper, an annual report, a letter, a newspaper article, or a club newsletter, the Atari Writer is an incredible help. It's like having your own secretary. With it, you can create, edit, and reorganize copy. The computer can search and replace a word wherever it appears. We'll address this letter to Mr. Smith instead of Mr. Jones. Press A. The Atari Writer offers many formatting and printing options to give your copy the professional look you want. And when you're finished, you can store what you've written and print it out again and again. Family Finances is a program that takes the work out of household finance chores. It comes with two diskettes, Family Cash Flow and Family Budget. With Cash Flow, you keep track of income and expenses. You can record as many as 100 expense entries and 20 income entries in 13 different categories, such as food, business, entertainment, and medical. Once you've set up your income and expense records, you're ready to use Family Budget. Here you set financial goals and then evaluate whether you have kept within them. You simply type in a monthly budget to compare with actual income or expenses already recorded with the Cash Flow program. A variance total will appear on the screen. Press F to see an example of this. Home Filing Manager keeps track of addresses, household inventory, bank statements, research material, and more. VisiCalc, a powerful electronic worksheet that solves number problems easily. TimeWise, an electronic calendar that keeps all your appointments. Bookkeeper, a general ledger system for home business application. Telelink 2 puts the power of worldwide telecommunications at your fingertips. Financial Asset Management System, organize your asset records and print reports.